my name is Mary Beth from the Canada-France Hawaii Telescope, and today is our first episode of 1 Minute Science, where we explain a science concept in 1 minute. Today I'm going to start off by talking about the summer solstice, or the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere. A lot of people think that the Earth orbits the Sun in a perfect circle. It actually orbits in what we call an ellipse, or an elongated circle, as you can see from my chalk line here. Now, another misconception is that the Earth is closest to the Sun in the summertime, which is why it's so hot. Actually, the Earth is closest to the Sun in January. The reason that we have summer is because the Earth is slightly tipped over, 23.5 degrees. And in the summer, the most direct rays to the Northern Hemisphere strike the Earth because of its tilt. So the reason for the season is the Earth's tilt and not its distance.